Doing two-tone on here, red and white. We also doing the interior, fiberglass, 17-inch TV and dashboard. It's kind of dark in there now. Let me see. We're doing the interior in here, red and white. We're doing red and white interior. Right now you can't see it. But we got the seats, two of them took out. The front seats took out already. We're doing the red and white. Fiberglass TV, the dashboard. It's kind of dark. Dark in there. So, you know, this one, we're doing a trunk, we're doing sounds in there. 412s. We're doing a whole Hyphonics in this trunk. Both of these are with Hyphonics. Hyphonics in both of them. Hyphonics there. This is going with 612. That one going with 412s. So, here go one of the amps we're gonna put inside the sidewall right here. I don't know if you guys can see it. You might can't even see it, but hold on one second. I'm putting that. I ain't got in there yet, but I'm putting it and going in the sidewall. This was a little bit bigger than the amp that came out of there. So I gotta cut this a little bit and rewrap it. So we're going with that. We're going with the same amps in both Chevys. This one, 91 and then 96 Impala. So I'll catch you guys on the update. We're going with two-tone on here. We're just doing one tone in a Chevy Impala decal on that. Peace and love.